Let's find out what's driving people crazy.
Hey!
Ashish, what's up?
Hey.
So you drive to work, right?
Yeah.
Yes, I do.
How long do you drive your car often?
Daily.
Pretty much every day.
How long is your drive usually?
1 hour 30 minutes.
Bangalore ki traffic yaar.
Up to 1.5 hours or 2 sometimes.
1 hour tops 2 with the traffic.
If I just asked you to give me the keys for 24 hours, would you?
Sorry, for what?
Give me your car keys for a day and try ride sharing. Just drop them in here. 24 hours, no driving, just share a ride. That's it.
What?
No. No?
No, never.
Hey, no dude, I need it. I'm going to work, man.
No driving at all.
No driving.
No car.
24 hours, no driving.
How would I go back home?
You can trust me. I work with you.
I think you should try.
Go for it. Drop your keys. Your team is saying.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, you're gonna give this back to me, right?
Let's get off. Come on.
There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go.
Never mind. Yeah, go ahead.
We share a cab for you now. I'll see you tomorrow.
Where are the keys?
No, it's you again.
How was yesterday?
You know what, it was actually quite good.
Good, I mean, you know, went cheaper than I expected.
Yes, it was a longer route, but you know, the comfort and the relaxation that I got.
I took a cab from Domlo to Whitefield. I ended up paying just 110 bucks.
The best part was I didn't have to find the parking space.
And I don't mind sharing a cab again.
You know, there's another thing that you saved.
No.
You put one less car on the road. You saved the environment.
Oh, thank you. Oh, that is so pretty.
So,
that's very sweet.
Great.
Okay.
Thanks so much.
Go ahead, plan this and sure. Keep sharing.
It felt good that I did my little bit for the planet.